destruction to resource sectors. This means that we manage by following the science here, by ensuring that those who continue to work do so safely, to model the kind of behavior we're going to continue to need to model in the days and months to come.